This is one of the first pieces I ever sculpted about 12, 13 years ago. And it was difficult to do because I had to look in a mirror next to my foot and do it. And of course, it's a lot smaller than my foot. But this is the second of the edition and the first sculpture I ever sold.